Hey folks, I'm Professor Blowers, and it's just like flowers with a B. That's how you say my name. Nice to meet you. I'm here to teach you Microsoft Access, which is BTS 168. And I'm really excited to show you around our course materials, Canvas, MyLab IT, and some other things. So I'm going to jump right into it. We use two learning management systems. And let me just see, you should be able to see that, and we're good. So this is our course calendar, which you can get from our course site. So this is Canvas. If you click Home or Modules, it should take you to this page right here. What I need you to do this week is to download the syllabus, have a look at the course calendar, and download the MyLab IT registration instructions, because we use a second site called MyLab IT, and that's where you access the e-text. That's where you take the quizzes and where you upload our grader assignment. Okay? We have five regular assignments in BTS 168 every week. And so you know this class is asynchronous, right? We don't have any regular class meetings. So everything that you have and need, it's going to be on demand and available from this website here, MyLab IT. And so you'll get signed up for this. And again, the instructions are on Canvas. It's this third one on the modules, and it'll look like this. You'll need my course ID, which is BlowersJR.27919, and you'll need an access code, which you'll get from the Bellevue College bookstore, or you should be able to get it from Pearson itself. Let me know if you have any questions, but go through the college, go through the bookstore first, and it is required. Okay, the book's required unless you've taken another MyLab IT class in the last 12 months. And we've got plenty of time to get this stuff done. I'm going to be flexible in the first few weeks because that's just kind of the teacher that I am. And so this is our MyLab IT site. I'm going to show you around. First, you'll click Course Materials, and that takes a little bit of time. I want to go over our course calendar and our Canvas site so you can see our deadlines. Everything is due on Saturday at 9 p.m. And you have an A project, a B project, a quiz, and a grader assignment. That won't be due until October 9th, as you can see the dates here. This weekend, you just have a quick quiz on Office and Windows and a discussion, which you can find right here. So my IT lab or MyLab IT and Canvas. Okay, we use both of these. IT lab, Canvas. At the top up here, it says go with Microsoft Office 365 Access 2019 Comprehensive eText. That's our textbook. That's our e-text. In our e-text, it's like an instruction manual. It'll tell you, okay, first click this, and then you're going to enter in these numbers, and then click that. It's kind of like putting together IKEA furniture, if you will, or putting together a basketball hoop, step-by-step directions, putting together, say, organizing a database or other various bits of information, all right? And so our e-text, once you click on this, and you have to have like pop-ups enabled for that to work, that'll bring you to our e-text right here. This is essentially our book. Click on Table of Contents, and at the top here, let's see here, Access 2019. And that's Project 1A, that's Project 1B. Okay, and so if you collapse this, these are all of the different chapters in our book. And these chapters 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 correspond with the modules on Canvas. So chapter 1, 2, 3, and then we have a midterm, nothing else that week. And you have unlimited attempts at the midterm. You can turn it in as many times as you want, and I'll take the highest grade. Everyone else, you get either two or three attempts at the grader assignment, which I'll get into in a future video. So again, make sure you get registered to get to this MyLab IT site. Everything you'll need is going to be in this Office and Windows assignment folder. So I'll click that for you so you can see what the inside of all the folders are like. So there's the text. That'll give you information on how to take the quiz. There's also videos, PowerPoint presentations, and a lot of other materials that'll help you get accustomed to and study for the class. But once we get into kind of the bulk of the class, and sometimes the site takes a while to load. So back to the course calendar, chapter 1, 2, 3, your five assignments that are due every weekend, midterm And again, unlimited attempts. You have nothing else to do but the midterm. And then we have chapters 4, 5, 6, which again corresponds to the e-text. So enhancing tables, enhancing queries, and customizing forms and reports. Then there's kind of a break or flex week for Thanksgiving, followed by chapter 7, a final exam, which you'll have unlimited attempts on. You can, and it's all available. You should be able to get started on this right away, which is excellent. Pardon me, didn't mean to click there. So yeah, all of this corresponds with your course calendar, which corresponds with it's all on the syllabus. So read the syllabus, look at the course calendar, MyLab IT registration, so you have access to this site. So once we start chapter 1 with everything due on October 9th, so next Saturday night, these are simulation trainings, but you can also do them by the book. I recommend doing them by the book. I know it says this is due, but these are just kind of practices. The way you should do it to get to Project 1A and 1B would be go to the e-text, go to chapter 1, open it up, and then do Project 1A. You have to scroll down. It'll tell you what it looks like. It'll tell you what you're going to need. So for this one, you're going to do non-My IT, MyLab submissions. This is for the A and B projects, and it's pretty crucial to do it like this, unless you choose to do it by the simulation. And so there's the next page, and it'll give us some information on what we're going to be doing this project. There's also videos embedded, which I think is excellent and will be helpful for those of you that are more visual learners. So yeah, there's that. So do it by the book is what I mean. Like, use the files and do what the book tells you. It'll tell you, like, it takes a couple pages. Okay, navigate to your file, create tab in the tables group, click table, and then it'll essentially show you around access and what it is and how to use it. Okay, so there's chapter 1. Here's chapter 2, project 2A. That's how you do it by the book. When you're done, upload it back, 1A, 1B. Upload your assignments here to 1A and 1B, and I'll grade them from there. The quiz and the grader are here and here. End of chapter quiz and 1G grader. With the grader, the computer will grade it for you. Making sure the video's still working. Yep, we're in business. You'll do the grader. That's probably the toughest one. So do the grader last. Do A, B, quiz, grader. That's the way to do it. And so for the grader, you download the materials, you work on it. So here's all the files that you'll be working on. Work on the assignment on your computer. The crucial thing is when you're done with the grader, when you're done with the grader assignment and you've finished your file, you go back to here, upload it, submit it for grading, and MyLab IT will grade it for you. Okay, anything above a 90 is worth 100% in this class. On the grader anyways, and on the midterm and the final. I'll give that to you. And besides that, that's more or less a good introduction to our class. Review the syllabus, course calendar. You really, really need to get signed up for MyLab IT. If you can't get signed up, there's a way to sign up for a 14-day trial. And that was in the announcement, or it will be in the announcement that I'm sending out, how to sign up for that 14-day trial. And that way you can get you yes. That way you can get to work right away on the projects, because sometimes it takes a while to get the access code from Pearson. Yes, you can get it directly from Pearson. That's the signal that this video is taking too long, so I gotta let you go. I wanted to keep this under 10 minutes. So that's that. I gotta get going. But yeah, let me know if you have any questions, and I'm looking forward to working with you all. Take care.